Kamala Karen News Desk, News 63, Singapore prepares for long-term life and death with COVID-19. Singapore, with just a few dozen COVID-19 deaths and one of the world's highest vaccination rates, Singapore wants to reopen for business and is laying the groundwork to live with the coronavirus as it does other common diseases such as influenza. Its medical experts say residents may see hundreds of deaths each year from endemic COVID-19 similar to the flu. That pragmatic approach could set an example for other countries looking to exit lockdowns as they ramp up their own inoculation programs. The only way to have no deaths from a disease anywhere in the world is to eliminate the disease altogether, and that has only been done for smallpox, said Paul Tambia. Singapore has reported only 44 COVID-19 deaths since the outbreak started in early January 2020. That compares with about 800 flu-related deaths in a typical year, according to doctors in the country with a population of 5.7 million. While the idea of hundreds of COVID deaths seems shocking compared to the deaths so far and worth taking efforts to prevent it, is on par with influenza, which society hardly cares about. An infectious disease modeling expert at the National University of Singapore. Thank you.